coming. You have 1 minute.
Not here.
Check the back guard.
Alright, so you're in some deep shit. It took long enough. Look, you're my friend and all. I'll help you get out of this mess, but not for free. You have a whole criminal organization going after you. Let me think what can be done. Let's say you piss off a few people, break into a couple houses, and then you get my help. How's that? For starters, I'd go to 102 and steal some shit from there. It should be empty. Use your crowbar to get inside.
Very nice. Time to sell this stuff so you can pay me, brother. Drive to Crazy Joe's pawn shop. He's my pal. It's in the same neighborhood. Number's 115.
Thank you. FM. Dave speaking. Have you checked stolen rewards? You can receive nice perks if you complete certain tasks. Well, back to stealing.
Are you crazy?
See? That's how it goes. Keep the money. It'll be rent for your new hideout. I need something from 104, and to break in there, we need a drone. It happens the guy from 103 ordered a drone recently. Learn how to mark people. We have to find out when he goes to work. Alright, I bet he's somewhere visible at 3 p.m., 1500 military time. Wait it out in the parking lot, and then go to the spot I marked for you. Ain't this house nice? Just pay me the rent weekly and you're fine. When you get some cash, you can do repairs on house renovator. Go to the computer. I have to show you around in your new world. Check out steel gear. As you gain experience, better tools will become available to you. Check out Black Bay. You can sell items you stole through there. They sometimes offer much better prices than the pawn shop, so keep an eye out. Go to hell, neighbor. Like I said before, you need more experience before you can learn lockpicking. Accept the job at 102. Good, you get the hang of it. You can browse other websites. There are plenty, but not crucial for us now. Get off the PC when you're ready. When you steal things and complete jobs, you get experience. With enough experience, you can learn new skills, such as lockpicking, which is needed to break into 103. Get to 102 and complete the job you just accepted. Should be rather easy.
It's Josh here. I've been hearing some news of some robberies going on at Madison Street. Counter that with chill radio. You won't hear the burglar when you're vibing to our music. Happy listening.
Next door, call the cops. Hide in the dumpster or something.
He was here, now he's gone.
it would be really funny if you got caught. A man escapes trained assassins, but he can't escape a policeman who ate a donut as he ran to the crime scene. Time to learn lockpicking. If you still somehow don't have the experience, steal some more from 102. Good, brother. Take out your phone and order a nice basic lockpicking tool. You can buy it at your PC too, but it'd be a waste of time to drive there. So you have the tool. You can practice on a lock in 102 if you want. Practice is always good. Break into 103 and steal the drone. It's big, so you can't miss it. Just make sure to check your journal and see when the guy is out.
Josh here. I've been hearing some news of some robberies going on at Madison Street. Counter that with chill radio. You won't hear the burglar when you're vibing to our music. Happy listening.
Huh?
Jesus Christ.
Oh!
Thank you.
Thank you. Suspect not on the scene.
Time to go.
Got it? Cool. You need to upgrade it so it can disable cameras. There's a camera at the entrance to 104. Sell some loot and check out drone tech on your computer. Take your time.
Thank you.
grab a donut.